The other story four families have been waiting so long for, a verdict in the Anthony Kirkland trial, guilty on all charges. News 5's John London has new details you haven't seen yet. He's in the newsroom with the number two story. John?
Yeah, Jack, convicted on all counts in the murders of Cassandra Crawford and Esme Kenny. Anthony Kirkland sat motionless as the verdict was read, but for the first time, he was somewhat talkative about his crimes and his circumstance as he was led from court to jail. In the hallway about an hour ago, as Kirkland passed by reporters, News 5's Eric Flack started questioning him about the verdict.
Anthony, anything to say to the families of your victims?
Am I allowed to make a comment?
You're allowed to talk. You absolutely are. What do you have to say?
Apologize for the happenings.
You apologize for their happiness?
For the happenings, the occurrences.
You're sorry for what you did?
Sure, yes, sir.
Anything to Esme's family?
Yes, to everyone.
Why'd you do it?
I don't think I'm allowed to answer that. You have to
speak. Your leaders called you a monster. Are you a monster?
If you've seen any human being born as a monster, something had to make an individual the way that they are. And I think that's what needs to be questioned.
Do you have anything to say to your family?
How did he get that?
As the jury left the room, Kirkland turned to his attorneys and smiled. He may deliver an unsworn statement on Tuesday when the penalty phase starts. He would not be under oath, so there would be no cross-examination possibility. One or two of his relatives may testify as defense lawyers try to keep him off death row. The jury took about 3.5 hours to reach their decision. Guilty, Cherie, across the board.